Hi there, it's John from Magic Watch Company, just sending over a quick product video of this rather special solid 18 carat Omega Seamaster De Ville. Special in the way that it's actually almost unused condition. Probably one of the best examples I've seen in many a year. We've got the satin or linen finish dial. Let's see if I can focus in on that. Mint dial. The dial is immaculate, original condition. As is the watch, original crown, original glass. This is a 34.5mm Seamaster. So let's get it on wrist. I've got a slightly oversized wrist, so my wrist is about 7.5 inches. So a little bit above the average, but as a dress watch, I think that looks perfect. We've paired it on a really good quality ostrich grain strap. The white stitching picks out the dial nicely. So this is the calendar version, and it's the Seamaster marked with the hippocampus on the back. It's a monocoque case, so it's a front-loading piece where the watch is entered for servicing via the front of the case. This was designed to achieve a slightly better water resistance. Obviously today this watch is very much vintage and shouldn't be considered as a watch you'd wear swimming or in the shower. I mean, that's the standard protocol. So the model is a 1665020, and we've dated it by the serial number and the hallmark at 6364, which makes a lot of sense. It's a caliber 562 from memory, and it's been fully serviced and comes with our 12 months non-waterproof service cover. Really special piece, really great condition, and as I say, one of the nicest De Villes we've had in quite some time. So if you have any further interest in that, would like some more information, or to make a view in to come and look at the watch in person, just drop us a message.